Thanks for stopping by. This is 2 Minute Classroom, and today we're answering the age-old question, how does Santa visit so many houses in one night? But before we hypothesize about his methods, let's figure out how many houses Santa visits and just how fast he is. To simplify the math, we're going to just focus on North America. A Pew Research poll found that 90% of the United States celebrates Christmas, and you can find links to all my research below if you're curious. We're going to assume that this 90% figure is consistent with all of North America. North America has a total population of 580 million. So multiply this number by 90% and we get 522 million, our total population that celebrates Christmas. But Santa visits houses, not people. So we need to figure out how many households in North America celebrate Christmas. These are average household sizes for the three largest countries in North America. The United States is 2.6, Mexico is 3.7, and Canada is 2.3. When we average together these together, taking their relative populations into consideration, we get an average household size of 2.86. So 522 million people divided by 2.86 per household gives about 182 million households in North America that celebrate Christmas. The vast majority of these households fall within four time zones: Eastern, Central, Mountain, and Pacific. Now, let's assume that Santa covers all of North America in 6 hours. And that may sound like a long time, but with the time zones, he could start at 1 a.m. and be done by 3 a.m. heading west. So, for Santa to cover 182 million households in 6 hours, he must work at a rate of 118 milliseconds per house, or 8,425 houses per second. No wonder no one has ever caught him. He's basically lightning. That's assuming he does it all by himself at high speed. But let's discuss some other possibilities. Perhaps Santa's elves help him deliver presents to the houses. This way, Santa would actually visit a much smaller number of houses and could spend more time setting presents under the tree. However, it would be a little disappointing to learn that Santa never actually came to your house on Christmas. Maybe Santa can replicate himself, like Loki, and send his clones to all the houses to deliver the presents. If he did it this way, he could hit all the houses at the same time. However, he would have to replicate the reindeer and sleigh as well. The last possibility is that Santa can stop time. This way, he could spend as long as he wants at each house and take his time. If this is the case, then Christmas really does last all year for Santa. So, which one do you think is most likely? Let me know in the comments below, or if you have some other ideas, I would love to hear those too. Be sure to tune in next year when we discuss the physics of how Santa fits through the chimney. Finally, if you've enjoyed this video, you can find more fun educational content on my YouTube channel and Facebook page. Have a Merry Christmas, and never stop learning.